cool, huh?
Yeah.
Finally on top.
Somebody.
Yeah, you can ride all that stuff once you feel comfortable.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, so we could drop back down this way to the left. Kind of goes down.
Oh, can we go to the tippy top?
We can go to the tippy top if you feel comfortable, or you can drop down to the right. I mean the left here.
Let's try and go to the.
I'm following you. You can take anything you want. If it says do not enter or one way though, then just stay. Follow the direction signs. That's all. Otherwise, we'll get in a head-on with somebody.
Yeah, sure.
You see why I wanted you to learn how to shift gears and stuff before we started doing this? You see how helpful it is now?
Yeah, definitely.
I was like, hey, on the flat track, let's ride the flat track, and I want you to go up and down the gears. This is why.
Yeah, it helps.
So, on you, man. You're doing good. It's awesome. It's all good. That's why a little bit more speed when I go up a hill is crucial, because you just keep on going.
I got into fourth and I needed to rev it.
Yeah, but you start looking at the trail and you start getting scared and you can't. You just got to look forward exactly where you want to go and just keep it going.
Yeah.
I'll get it for you because this is a little bit more technical now that you stopped on the hill. It's so slick here and stuff now.
Yeah.
It's not gonna be easy. Good.
Next time.
It just takes time. Yeah, once you're stopped on a hill and it's all